Welcome to Fun and Easy Chinese by ChineseClass101.com. Hi, 大家好，我是李音如。Hi, everyone, 音如李 here. Have you ever been confused by words and expressions used on social media? In China, there are billions of active users on major social media sites such as WeChat, 微信、微博 and 抖音 TikTok. And every single day, there are words and expressions being created and caught on one of those platforms. However, just like fashion trends, internet slangs get outdated fast. But don't worry, in this lesson, you will be learning the most trendy internet slangs of 2019. Well, we'll start with this one. C-way. C stands for the English word center. And way means spot. So C-way is center spot. C-way. In China, people with the most importance are often invited to sit or stand in the center of a group. These VIPs include the teacher of a class, or the president of an organization, or the oldest member in a family. On the Chinese internet, this phrase Si Hui got popular as a video of female celebrities fighting for the center spot while taking a group photo got posted and went viral on Weibo, which is the Chinese version of Twitter. And their action of fighting for the center spot is described as 抢 Si Wei. 抢 is a verb meaning to fight for. 抢 Si Wei. And another popular internet slang with Si Wei is Si Wei Chu Dao. It means getting the center spot right from the beginning. Chu Dao is often most used on entertainers when making their first public performance or when starting their career. So Si Wei Chu Dao means they get the center spot as soon as they start their career. But on the internet, Si Wei Chu Dao is often used as a comment to that people know that you notice that they got the center spot like they're a famous person. So next time when you see your friend posting a picture on WeChat, say WeChat, Weixin, and you can type in a comment Si Wei Chu Dao to let them know that you noticed they are standing in the center of the group. I'm sure they will love it. Si Wei Chu Dao. Okay, next one. 锦鲤. Jinli is a kind of carp that is referred to as koi in English. It is the fish with oftentimes white, red, and gold colors that are kept in a pond for decorative purposes. 锦鲤. Well, on the Chinese internet, 锦鲤 has become a symbol for good luck. Things that have brought people good luck, or even public figures who got famous because of their good luck, are viewed as 锦鲤. Well, if you're an internet user, you may have seen a picture of 锦鲤 with this caption: 转发这条锦鲤求好运. That means 转发 repost 这条锦鲤 this koi and 求好运 for good luck. So repost this koi for good luck. 转发这条锦鲤求好运. Does it really work? Does it really bring you good luck after you repost a picture of 锦鲤? 我也不知道. I'm not so sure. I don't know either. On the internet, and also in real life, there is a group of people who seem to enjoy arguing with people or picking on people's opinions. No matter what the opinion is, they simply like to argue for the sake of arguing, or probably because they want to feel like they outsmart everybody. These type of people in Chinese internet slang are called 杠精. 杠精. In English, there is actually a similar slang that is called internet troll. The word gang comes from tai gang, which also means to argue with, to disagree with whatever is being said. And jing is some sort of spirit or goblin that are often smart but evil, which is the equivalent of the troll in the English slang, internet troll. So together, gang jing, internet troll, gang jing. You can say, 他就是个杠精. He is literally an troll, an internet troll. 他就是个杠精. Or the less literal translation would be, he simply likes to argue. 他就是个杠精. 佛系, meaning Buddhist style. 佛系. It describes the personality or behavior of not caring about or worrying about anything, which is the opposite of being competitive, being intense and driven. 佛系青年, Buddhist style youth or Buddhist style young people respond to everything with three phrases. 都行,都可以,没关系, which means,It's all okay, it's all fine, it's all okay, it doesn't matter. Or in other words, just let it go, leave it be, whatever, it's fine with me. 都行,都可以,没关系. Well, the rise of phrases like 佛系 is considered the result of an extremely competitive and stressful environment that young people live in these days.Who doesn't want to just chill out and relax after a long day of work?
谁不想佛系一下?
Who doesn't want to use the Buddhist style for a bit?
谁不想佛系一下?
Okay, next one.
小姐姐。
小姐姐 is the title for cute and young ladies, and in most cases,The cute and young ladies whose names you don't know.
小姐姐 originally means little older sister. 小 means little. And 姐姐 is what you call a girl who is a little older than you.
Whether she is your own sister or any girl who appears to be older than you.
姐姐 together, 小姐姐。
Suppose you see a picture of a cute young lady on your friend's WeChat post, and you want to comment on how pretty the girl is in a trendy way. You can type,
这个小姐姐好漂亮。
This little young lady is so pretty.
这个小姐姐好漂亮。
Throughout the years, a number of internet slangs have been integrated into the modern Chinese language. Some of them have even become entries in formal dictionaries. But here are some phrases that originated from the internet and are now used in daily language.
粉丝粉丝
粉丝 is originally a name for glass noodles. Nowadays, it's being used to mean fans, as in fans of Ariana Grande. Because the 粉丝, the pronunciation of fans in English is close to 粉丝 in Chinese.
粉丝 fans.
小三, which literally means little three.
小三
is a nickname for mistress. Apparently, 小三 is the third person between a couple. Therefore, the name 小三. And
卖萌
卖萌 which means, literally means to sell one's cuteness. 萌 means cuteness. To sell one's cuteness.But actually, it doesn't have anything to do with selling. It's more like to show off one's cuteness or to use one's cuteness. It is often used to describe kids, pets, and girls. 卖萌。闪婚，闪婚，闪 means flash, and 婚 means marriage or to get married. So 闪婚 is used to say to get married fast or a fast marriage. 闪婚。土豪，土豪 refers to people with lots of money. But in many cases, 土豪are from rural areas and undereducated. So there's money, but there's no class. These people are called 土豪。And the last one, 学霸。学霸 literally means academic bully. They bully their fellow students because they always get the best grades, giving no chances to other students. They are straight A students who focus on studying only. Unlike the slang nerd in English, which is a person who is often made fun of, 学霸has the connotation of being heroic, like a super student. 学霸。Now let's recap the internet slangs we learned in this lesson. Which slang is used to refer something that brings people good luck? Hint, it is a kind of fish. Here it is. 锦鲤，锦鲤。Okay. And what about people who like to argue for the sake of arguing? We call them
杠精，杠精。
And the carefree, sitting back and relaxing lifestyle in Chinese internet slang is
佛系，佛系。
And what would you call your friend who's a straight A student?
学霸，学霸。
Want to learn Chinese fast? Get cheat sheets for all kinds of topics, travel, hobbies, love, and much more. And you will learn all of the must-know words and phrases for each. So click the link in the lesson description and sign up for a free lifetime account to get them. Thank you for watching and learning with ChineseClass101.com. I'll see you next time. 再见.